And they're off. Wildcat smile, early speed. My Wandy's girl, very eager on the outside early on. Dance card comes through down toward the rail. And then it is Jemima's Pearl on the outside, followed by Lady Cohiba, Sea Island, and Book Review at the back. Up front, it's Dance Card leading the way. And My Wandy's girl going to run right with her. Second on the outside, right up and on the pace today. Two lengths back, Wildcat Smile races third, followed by Lady Cohiba fourth, opening quarter up in 23 and 4/5 seconds. Then back there in fifth is Jemima's Pearl, followed by Sea Island, well held, and Book Review starting to advance now. Book Review moving up a couple spots down the backstretch run. Dance Card moving well while in front. And so, too, is My Wandy's girl. Johnny Velasquez has a pretty good hold of her. Not anxious to get the lead yet. Half was up in a tepid 48 3/5 seconds. So they're heading for the half-mile pole. It's Dance Card on top. My Wandy's girl just glued to her second. Wildcat Smile third. Lady Cohiba in the clear fourth. And there goes Book Review now. Book Review mounting an earnest bid. Now fifth on the outside, just four lengths behind Dance Card and My Wandy's girl. Still at the back, Sea Island and Jemima's Pearl. 2.5 furlongs remaining here. Dance Card still in front. Now beginning to get away. Dance Card comes off the turn with the lead by a length and a half. My Wandy's girl is full out, but second, Lady Cohiba, then down inside, Wildcat Smile, and they're coming down to the final furlong, and Dance Card is drawing away. Ramon Dominguez stealing a peek back. Once again, Dance Card is drifting out, but once again, Dance Card is well in front. Dance Card scores again. Won it by four lengths on the line. It was a photo for second between Sea Island coming up fast to the finish with My Wandy's girl, Lady Cohiba fourth.